I call to order the first meeting of the We Hate Broads Club.
Yes!
Because all you need in life is your best pals.
Sure, as long as those pals ain't names.
Okay. What was that?
Hey, I thought we told you guys to quit snooping around here.
But we need to find a story if I'm ever gonna be a big-time reporter, man.
All right. Make like Siamese twins and split. And then one of you die.
Boys and girls, we have a new student joining us this morning. Her name is Lois Puderschmidt.
Ugh, just what we need. Another girl.
You said it.
Wow. I'd like to play doctor with her. And remove her inflamed appendix before it bursts, causing sepsis.
Giggity, giggity, giggity.
Hey, Lois, what you reading?
The Red Badge of Courage. I sure wish I could meet a brave fella like the guy in this book.
Well, I bet you're too chicken to spend the night at the old Selberg place. Cleveland, you mind stepping out of the way?
Oh, sorry.
Well, I ain't chicken to spend the night there.
Well, I ain't neither. And to prove it, I'm going up there tonight.
See you there, pal.
Wow. Any boy who would spend the night in that creepy place sure would be the bravest fella I ever met.
That Lois is some kind of woman.
All right. Quagmire's team will take the left side of the house, and Peter's team will take the right. And whoever's alive in the morning can bury his dead pals.
This house gives me the creeps.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Wait. We can't let those guys win. What we ought to do is pretend we're ghosts, see?
And then we'll scare the other guys out of the house.
Then we can say that we spent the night, and everyone will think that we're
the
bravest kids in the world, especially Lois.
All right.
This'll really scare them. Everybody set?
Check.
Sock it to me!
My God, not only are ghosts real, but their innards are made of children.
Peter, it's us!
Hey, that's a nice effect.
Yeah, that's really scary.
Wait a second. If you're there, and I'm here, and Istanbul is somewhere in this general area, then who the hell is that?
Get used to this sight, Diane. Guys running away from you.
Tom, you're so deep in the closet, you're finding Christmas presents.
All right, now remember our story. We tell Lois that we both stayed all night, and I caught the ghost with my lasso.
Yeah, and I punched him so hard he ran crying all the way back to hell.
She'll have to believe that. It hangs together so perfectly.
Our top story today, cowardly kids lay down rubber at the old Selberg place.
Wait, turn that up.
Peter Griffin and Glenn Quagmire were seen bolting out of the supposedly haunted house after just 1/2 hour, leaving only their pride and twin trails of urine behind them.
Aw, cheese and crackers. Now Lois will know everything.
Lois, there's something we gotta tell you.
Yeah, we didn't stay in the haunted house. We're not brave.
Oh, I decided I don't care about bravery.
You don't?
No, I realized what I really like is smarts.
Sorry I'm late, darling. I was checking my stool for blood.
Mort Goldman!
He's so clever. Show him, Morty.
He got us again.
Yeah, this whole thing just shows that women are nothing but trouble.
You said it. Let's you and me swear off them for good.
And how?
I say, Quagmire, it seems to me we've each made another $500 million.
Good thing we swore off women so we wouldn't be distracted and unable to accumulate this vast amount of wealth. Yeah.